September 9th, 1972, number one Nebraska paid a visit to the LA Coliseum for a primetime matchup with UCLA. Quarterback Mark Harmon put the Bruins up 10-0 with a 46-yard strike to Brad Lyman. Then Harmon kept it himself to put UCLA up 17-10 in the third quarter. Tied at 17 with 22 seconds left, Efren Herrera drilled the 29-yard field goal to give UCLA the 20-17 upset victory over number one Nebraska.